So I am not going to be talking as much as I would prefer to talk, so that I do not lose my voice just because of some allergies. What I might do is just drop these off occasionally, and that was good timing to drop them off, to basically give myself a little bit extra. Now hopefully, I tried my best to increase my toughness with the gear that I crafted last time we were together. And hopefully, this increase in toughness will, while not making this run dull, at least maybe not making it so panickingly exciting at times. Got some lucky hits off of our Fallen Fanatics there. In addition to just having my summoned archers at the right place at the right time. So now we just need to clean up enough so that I can easily travel. And then Hammer Mash is a fun one for this particular build. It's not like fighting a slow time enchanted one or Sun Missiles one. Those are really fun. Oh, we'll definitely clear the shrine here. Just to kill the champion here. Get a nice little batch of experience and hopefully some decent loot. Yeah, plug in. Oh, and that was definitely worth it. I definitely think the bonus to toughness that we've gained is definitely helping us. I was not expecting to be here this early, but we are at the point where I can probably farm Torment. Hey, got a nice another legendary from that. So this is similar to a activation one, except instead of activating, I destroy them.
Patience. Show yourself.
Particular rare.
Not ready yet.
We want to group them up.
Thank you.
minor petals. That's the that fun little creature that actually spawns a gate when you kill it. Aha! You're the one I get to have fun with. And now all of those hammers just all go crazy at once. Yeah, those guys die a little too quickly for me to have true fun with them, but I still find that an amusing little interaction between abilities. In the meantime, my arrow of guidance has shown me where the perilous caves are.
Take this as my way of saying.
If by long you mean more than split second.
Not ready yet.
Get in the midst of them is the best way to play this character. This has been a painful one.
I require more rap.
Well, that was completely and totally whiffed. This is a cursed shrine, always comes cursed shrines. Cursed shrines of zombies are particularly useful. That was kind of a waste. Gotta remember that at this point I really need to save my healing moves. Almost lost that. Should have maybe fallen sorted on her. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. to get better nasal ring. Or get restrained since I've already got focus.
Diablo during his resurgence and seize the citadel.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
By the way, if you hear anyone in the background, that's my roommate. He's currently playing, my guess is, Counter-Strike Go. Hopefully I'm not causing him too much problems in the way of lag. Doing this, so.
Rescue would never come.
You are safe.
You gotta love uniques and champions that like to run away from you. I like how he says, can we find more like that? Just as another champion pack comes, charges our way.
The captain looked grim today. The messenger came in the middle of the night.
Ooh, it's another of my favorite enemies for this build. Just create a storm of hammers around him. That was mean.
The crusade marches on.
I'm healed.
Technically, that does allow me the occasional S-word. That was close. Whoa. Okay. What the heck happened there? Hammer spinning. Keep making sure I got my damage on hit, my health on hit going.
You will not make me bow to the likes of you.
Gotta remember that I can do that.
Light.
See, nice and quick. This I personally think is an interesting bounty. Obviously it's a pillar's bounty, but it's an interesting bounty from a story perspective. That has to do with Cormac and what he's been dealing with. So immense mortar fire!
The crusade marches on!
That was just bad, that bad movement on my part.
Seeking to wrest control of my thoughts away from them. Voice direct me to horrendous acts. And there are times when
okay, no way I'm passing
heart.
Up both a treasure goblin and a cursed chest.
This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
Nothing stops the crusade.
Not yet.
He wishes he should knife.
Hello, Jonesman. You actually joined us just as we got to the end. But it's been going great. It's been... Other than a couple of dead ends and some mistakes were made, and a couple of scary moments, it's been a really good run. Hey, you get to get one of the fun parts. You get to watch me get all the look through all the loot I found.